that you should be thinking about right now.
I know. It's just, I don't know, when something feels good, I just kind of go along with it. You gotta get me out of this, Bree. She's so happy right now. She's probably already picking out wedding dresses. I don't know the difference between satin and plotted, the other one. What do I do?
Adam, you're doing it again.
What?
Modern man, what is it? Just a collection of complexes and neurotic impulses that occasionally break the rule.
You mean you sometimes blow your top? Like me.
I do. I try hard to stay controlled, but I get carried away. Try to act aloof and cold, but I get carried away.
Carried away. She gets carried, just carried away.
And when I sit and listen to a symphony, why can't I just say the music's grand? Why must I leap upon the stage hysterically? They're playing pizzicato and everything goes blotto. I grab the maestro stick and start leading the
carried away. I get carried, just carried away.
Like when I go to see a moving picture show and I'm watching actors in a scene, I start to think what's happening is really so. The girl, I must protect her. The villain, don't respect her. I leap to her defense and punch a hole right in the screen.
Carried away.
I try hard to keep detached, but I get carried away. Try to act less booby-hatched, but I get carried away.
Carried away.
When shopping, I'm a sucker for a bargain sale. If something is marked down upon a shelf, my sense of what is practical begins to fail. I buy one, then another, then another. I buy the whole store out and I'm in business for myself.
Carried away.
And when I go to see my friends off on a train, golly, how I hate to see them go. For then my love of traveling I can't restrain. The time has come for parting, the train's already starting. I hop a freight and in a flash I'm off to my